a deep dark bull with low birth weight, but good growth. Carcass weight in the top 10%, good EMA and neutral fats.